Welcome to the University of Iowa Healthcare Organ Transplant Education. With these videos, we will go through the organ transplantation process. We will also talk about its risks and benefits. Ultimately, the goal of organ transplantation is to improve the quality of your life, lessen fatigue, combat the symptoms of organ failure, and to let you resume your normal diet and activities. Transplantation is not right for everyone. For some, a transplant could pose a severe health risk, and others may not be offered a transplant due to their personal medical history. There is some risk with any medical procedure. The risks included with transplantation extend beyond the operating table. Specific risks range from complications with the operation itself, issues with the post-transplant medication, recurrence of the original disease, getting an illness from the new organ, and some psychological risks, such as depression or anxiety. You need to weigh the risks and benefits of organ transplantation, compare them to the next best alternative, and decide if transplantation is right for you. Donated organs can come from living or deceased donors. For some, living organs may be the best choice. It can lessen the waiting time to get a transplant. In some cases, it can give a better quality organ that lasts longer. Let's go over some common questions when working with a living organ donor. When looking for a living donor, friends or family are the most common choices. We encourage you to make connections by sharing your story. You can also do this widely in your social or work circles, and even on social media. People often wonder what the costs are. Medical costs for a living donor are covered by the recipient's insurance. Other non-medical costs for the donor, such as transportation, housing, and lost wages, might be reimbursed through other programs. So make sure to ask the transplant team for more information. Finally, is donating an organ safe? Well, there are always some risks with surgery. There will be a complete evaluation to make sure the donor is healthy enough to donate. To help you get started with the living donor, you can direct your potential donor to the UI Healthcare Transplant website or speak with one of our living donor providers for assistance. Every organ comes with its own life history. We offer you choices that we think are appropriate based on your medical condition and situation. These may be organs from older donors or donors who have passed away from heart attack or stroke. Have risk criteria for disease transmission, but test negative for certain viruses and other diseases. For many patients, this may work best because it can increase your odds of getting a transplant. Every patient should consider these options based on their situation after talking with their transplant provider. To meet the demand for organ transplants, UI Healthcare considers all reasonable potential organ donors. 30 to 40% of donors identify as having behaviors that put them at risk for transmitting viruses, even though they test negative for them. Risk of infection from these donors is extremely low, but still possible. Even so, we test for transmitted diseases in all recipients after transplant. The decision to choose one of these organs or wait until another lower risk organ is available is always up to you. Thanks to medical breakthroughs, there is now an ability to increase the pool of potential organs. For example, organs previously exposed to hepatitis B or C that no longer have active virus are now considered for transplant. These organs are very unlikely to transmit disease. Thanks to modern medication, hepatitis C can be treated in 99% of cases, allowing us to consider organs currently infected with hepatitis C in some patients. For more information on these options, speak to your medical team. The transplant program at UI Healthcare repeatedly exceeds the standard for transplant patient outcomes in the United States. You can visit the Scientific Registry of Transplant Recipients. There, you can see how the program compares to others. If you decide to go forward with your transplant, you can be sure you'll be in good hands.